Hi friends, welcome back to my channel. Very good evening to watching this video. So friends, in this video we are going to see about Vodafone Idea share latest news. Yes friends, I repeat again, Vodafone Idea share latest news. Why? Because don't waste time, see this. This is the official clarification that has been given by Vodafone Idea Limited. Okay, as you can see, 29th day today, and this have given that regarding the US internet giant Google tries to have a stake in Vodafone Idea. And here there are 2 to 3 points I should give you friends, okay? Rather, they are not denying, on the other hand, they are not accepting, okay? This is the beautiful momentum by this guy, okay? As you can see here, as a part of corporate strategy. First point, accepted, okay, corporate strategy. The company constantly evaluates various opportunities for enhancing the value of the stakeholders. Second point, when the proposal comes, the board will see it and disclose it. Currently, there is no proposal, and this is what they are trying to say. Now, you focus on this point. The company constantly evaluates various opportunities for increasing stakeholders' value. Think of the situation of Vodafone Idea now. 1.5 lakhs loan debt in which they want to pay loan to banks, financial institutions. Second point, AGR dues. Third point, reducing customer base. Fourth point, this AGR dues and reducing profit and loss in quarter. And the last thing is that the share price reduction. On this kind of things, why Vodafone Idea Limited should evaluate various opportunities for enhancing the stakeholders' value? This is my question to each and every friends who are seeing this video, because when you consider all the negative side of this company, why does the company should think about the various opportunities to enhance the shareholders' value? And regarding this Google, they say that there is no proposal as reported by the media that is being considered by the board. But here you should see an important point, because 3 points are given positive, 4th point are given negative. So actually there is a corporate strategy. This company is trying to increase the value. When such proposal comes, they will consider and disclose it. Okay, so 3 points, 1 negative. So we are positive on Vodafone Idea Limited. Okay, now you should consider 1 point friends here, because Saturday, Sunday, right? Let us see what's gonna happen in Saturday, Sunday. On behalf of my friends, I firmly believe that some positive news would come for Vodafone Idea Limited today. And that's what we said to our friends also during our earlier videos. We said, if you are already invested in Vodafone Idea, wait. Or if you're trying to invest, wait. Also, we said that this company, we personally said this company will say, we don't want to recommend, we don't want anything to comment on market speculations. That is what we said about Vodafone Idea Limited. But the company has given various other points, which is self a positive point. Each and every shareholder who are holding the share, and before this news, we are not convinced on this company. But after listening to this news and after seeing this beautiful points that has been given by Vodafone Idea Limited, we are very, very firmly positive. When Jio can attract Facebook to invest in, then why can't Vodafone Idea attract it? Friends, I firmly believe that Vodafone Idea is gonna rock in future. It will take time, but it's gonna rock, and it will come up, and it can increase the share price. It can also go to double digit also, and I'm sure of it friends. Okay, and I think so friends, if you have bought today and if you are already holding your shares, I think so friends, you are very much blessed to have a good company called Vodafone Idea Limited in order to give you a massive wealth in future. And this is what we discussed, and they have given the official clarification. And we hope personally this Saturday, Sunday, or maybe by the next week, some good news would come for Vodafone Idea Limited. And if that is the case for Vodafone Idea Limited, and I firmly believe that something positive is going to happen for Vodafone Idea Limited, and I think this is the Vodafone Idea share latest news. If you have invested till now, then why not share this with your friends so that they could also know about this share, as well as click the subscribe button, because you could get our latest updates whenever you need. Thank you, and see another video very soon, friends.